So first eye contact. You're already pushing there before you get even that eye connection. Body straight, one eye connection. Now the dog is little anticipating. No matter what you are doing, I'm already thinking the obstacles I can see. They still have to follow the handling. Yes, really good.